So communication with Jones was great. I got an email every Friday from Nate giving me updates with these lopsided pictures. But I got communications on what was going on and where my house was and what was coming up and what was done, completed for that week, and what was to be expected for the next week.